need some more fountain pens. And since there's a pandemic going on, I haven't been able to get to the mall except for twice a month. So I decided to get me two fountain pens. Hopefully they work good, I'm not sure. I know that if I went to the mall and got it, it would have been, for two pens, it would have cost me about 5,000 pesos. So I was able to get these at 2,222 pesos. So we're going to see. So both pens are wrapped in bubble wrapping. Okay, I'm going to use a cartridge. I like those better. I'm going to see if these cartridges will fit in there. I'm going to go get the cartridge in just a moment. Pens are Parker pens. Mm-hmm. one, the cartridge fit in there. Let's see about the other one. Okay, the cartridge fit in this one. That fits. This one fits. These are saved. It feels light compared to a Parker pen I would have got in the mall. So I don't know if these are counterfeit pens or what. But as long as they work, I'm willing to let me just arrange it. So as long as they work, I'm willing to give it a plus. So I'm gonna see if they work. This is the Parker cartridge container. I got that from Sharpie too, and they were working real good. I need to prime this. Squeeze it a little. Prime it. The nib. Okay, that one seems to work. It feels real comfortable in my hand. I like the feel of it. That one works. Try this one. Might want to get over it. Okay, I just need to prime this one also. If you can think of a better way to prime this, let me know. If I squeeze the cartridge, try to prime that nib. Might have to add some this to some hot water. Let me go get some hot water and see if that works. Yeah, this one seems to work okay. So they both seem to work okay. The only thing I would say is the lights. I don't know if these are true parts. So I'm happy they write. I like the fountain pen. And I'm happy to. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.